I streamed every day in 2023, and everyone around me told me I was crazy.
It's not a society that I want to live in.
Huh. Maybe I am.
Make a big push and do what I've really been wanting to do, which is to make a name for myself here on YouTube and make a name for myself in the entertainment business in general. So I was talking earlier about how I was not sure if I was going to leave school or not. I'm not sure if I want to leave, like, officially or not, but I am thinking of taking like a year off, and then I can focus on what I want to do, like in the video field, what I want to do. So I'm still not entirely sure. That's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be trying to figure out if I want to stay in school or if I want to leave school. So I'm just not sure. Who knows? Life's an adventure, right? Dude, it's going to sound stupid because it is stupid. But like, I dropped out of college basically to be a YouTuber, like to be a content creator. Like, I dropped out of college to make it do or die. I'm gonna drop out of school and I'm gonna make this the only thing. It's like fight or flight at this point, and I have to do it to the fullest extent, because if I don't, I don't have a backup anymore. We out here doing it, man.
No, I've got literally everything I could possibly want at this point. And now it's just about working towards that final goal of being able to support myself, move out of my parents' house, and maybe one day move to LA. Maybe one day. I'm the happiest I've ever been. And it's all thanks to streaming, man. That's why I love it. It's been the best time of my life, for sure. You know it hurts me too. You look so broken when you cry. One more and then I say goodbye. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He waves been faking me out. Can't make you happy or not. I want this more than anything else. I read somewhere once that 10,000 hours at something makes you an expert. I was tired of wanting something but only barely putting in the effort. And so I decided, I'm going to stream every day this year. I suppose I am a little crazy, but after 15 years of chasing the one thing you want most in this world, you'd be driven a little crazy too. When I was 10 years old, I found this little thing called YouTube. I instantly fell in love. It's how I discovered comedy, Minecraft, community. I was addicted, and I wanted to be just like the people I watched. One slight problem. I was young and untalented. So how do you become someone you look up to? Unrelenting practice. The year is 2018. I've dropped out of college a year prior, and for the last year, I've done nothing. I've sat around pretending like I'm a YouTuber. I'm trying to edit, but I can't get anything done. Something is holding me back, and it's something deep down inside of me. It's insecurity. It's a fear of being judged by everyone around me. It's a fear of success. It's a fear of the unknown. But I'm determined. And so for a year, I sit there at war with myself in my own mind. And what do I do in the meantime? I play video games with my friends. That's when one of my friends says to me that they are interested in streaming on Twitch. And I, as someone who hasn't had many friends who are also content creators, get very excited at the prospect of someone joining me in this journey. So I hop on board and help them and learn everything there is to learn about Twitch to help them set up their channel. I help them make graphics. I help them with the chatbots. Anything and everything that I can do to help them. And then, 3 months later, February 15th, of 2018, I decide to go live.
And this is to go.
Anna, how do I give that back?
I see her.
And over the last 6 years, I've streamed over 8,500 hours to Twitch. I'm
trying to fight.
GG, guys. It's fine.
With over 2,000 of those hours being in 2023 alone.
That an user has been recovered.
I'm never going to stop pursuing this.
Yeah. GG, my...
I love it too much.
Got them all. 14 kills, baby! Let's go!
And in celebration...
Let's go, baby!
For the beginning of our 7th year here on Twitch, I will be streaming up to 33 days straight.
Oh my god, what the fuck am I doing?
In our 6-year celebratory subathon. So join us. February 15th, 2024.
Oh, someone clipped that.
For an event that celebrates our entire history here on Twitch, and especially my history as a content creator over the last 15 years. And like, for example, if someone's talking to you, you can't...
We made something for you, Zacho. Hug our Scandy.
Wait, what? It's time? What are you guys talking about? What? Stop. Is it time? It's freaking time. It's time. This is so exciting. What's happening? What's happening?
It's been quite hard to try and keep it all quiet, a secret. It's been in the making for a little while.
How did you... Wait, I'm so confused. How many people are in on this?
There has been over 50 people in this.
What?
Become the greatest social media influencer this world has ever seen. Do not kill self. Do not kill self. Oh, motherfucker. Thanks for being here.
Guys, in this video, I decided to go and get a real job. What's up, you stupid fucks? You want a Harvey monitor? I'm gonna teach you how right now. It takes 2 fucking seconds. This dude doesn't know jack shit. Fuck him.
Shit. Boy.
I feel like I've been edging for a while.
Isn't this your longest subathon?
This is my longest stream ever. Actually.
Sing songs of me when I'm gone if I don't make this.
Alright. Oh my god, is that a gun?
Aww, he's just watching.
Oh, fucking god damn it. Was that Hayden?
No! 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 Why do I buy beans now? No! I use a French press! I'm just like him! No!
There's a person. I fucking killed him.
What I did was fucked up, and I'm sorry. It'll happen again, but I am sorry.